representing Myanmar, the Burmese python, Ola Unsan, Leandro Wolf Atides.
Power. Ongla goes headhunting with a high kick early. Did he bring the steel pipe, as he likes to call it, in the right hand to Singapore tonight? Gotta watch the jump. Long arms on Atides.
This is where Ongla feels most comfortable. It's when it's on the feet and he's utilizing that Dutch style kickboxing that he's been working so hard on. I like the kicks that he's adding. He's mixing up the targets, attacking the legs, the body, and the head of Leandro.
Body shot from Ongla. See, you hear Henry Hooft in the corner of Ongla saying, maintain the pressure.
Andrew's got to be careful. He does like to carry his hands down by his waist.
Mohamed Sulaiman, uppercut to a left hand there from Leandro Atides. He's sloppy though, and rides the head kick from Ongla. Big overhand right from Ongla. Atides puts him against the fence, dropped down for another double. Front kick there from Atides. Ongla wants to hurt Leandro Atides tonight.
Ongla's put some emotion behind these shots.
He wants a knockout. Myanmar's most famous star, Ong Man Sung, another high kick, going for the headache maker. Right hand from Ongla, body shot. Body shot from Atides. Oh, he clipped him with the left hand. Shaves the beard of Atides.
Leandro's moving his head, but he's getting touched up in the process. You do not want to stand there and play this game with Ongla. You have to keep your guard nice and tight.
The living knee hurt him. The right hand hurt him.
Oh!
Back bend! The big kibosh! And good night, Irene! Ongla Unsan is back with a major knockout. He planted him like a tree!
That's a dangerous game to play with the right hand. Had him trapped up against the wall. Look at him!
I told you, bearded Ongla needs to be feared. And he was scary tonight. Throwing with emotion. Throwing almost with anger. With bad intent. With full aggression to hurt Atides.
My word. Gets a
congratulations.
Trapped, did a beautiful job of it getting back up, but then started putting the punches together. Look at these hooks, but it was that one. It was that right hook that sent Leandro crashing to the ground. Started with the knee, throws three punches, and then bingo with the right hand. There's your pipe, Michael Civello.